see you. So, what are you aiming for today? Go ahead. Yeah, never mind. Worth a shot. Keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. It doesn't hurt to stock up on ammo. You never know. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. Beautiful condition. Keep it up. You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. There just ain't no end to fine-tuning your gun, you know? Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. Treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. Keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. Bet that piece could use a personal touch now that you've had it for some time. I'd recommend loading up on extra ammo. It's beautiful condition. Keep it up. Keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. Yeah, beautiful condition. Keep it up. Why don't we enhance your gun? See how much more it can do. How about you get some new sights for this, huh? Dangerous. Jacob Worth is a friend of mine. I admire him, but he's just about the worst poker player in all of Valentine. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. It doesn't hurt to stock up on ammo. You never know. Beautiful condition. Keep it up. You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. I got some nice carved stocks here. I think you should take one. It's beautiful condition. Keep it up. Keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see.
Been a while since you came through town, ain't it? Have a look around. The daughter at Emerald Ranch don't leave the house no more. Been locked in up there for a couple years now. If you like, I can wrap that up for you.
Been a while. You ain't been seeing another butcher, have you?
Hello there. Pleased to see you. So long.
Whispers? Always this time of year. New work. Maybe get some of your capitale. You're a traitor, aren't you? You'd gut me in a heartbeat. Italian probably paying you to do it. Well, that's fine. Good to know where we stand. And it's good to know you got what it takes. Because you and Jeb Phelps, your association is all but done. He should know where the stash is by now. Go get cozy with him. Do whatever he asks. Then, as soon as you see a glimmer of your prize Capitale, you turn on him. Just like you were gonna turn on me. Don't bother denying it. Just go.
Thank you. some kind of idiot. You know that? Now we got every lawman for 10 miles crawling up our asses. We got the ass. Fort Brennan. I'll just wait on the way.
What are you fellas there, fuck?